Hello, Scorpios! Welcome! Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for watching my channel, Ivana Tarot. This is weekly tarot prediction, love prediction for your sign. Whether you're single or attached, you are welcome. And for female and for male Scorpios. Okay, so 25th of February until March 3rd, 2019. Yes, my dear friends, we are heading to month of March. I mean, can you believe that? Now let me see the very first tarot card, which probably will set the atmosphere in the next 7 days. Okay, honey, spread your wings. Do that. Believe in you. You can see sun is calling you. The universe is calling you. Cosmos is calling you, your name. You can see everything is possible now. Can you see that? So probably you feel this lightness inside of you, you know, spreading your arms, you know, saying, "Oh, I feel, you know, something beautiful will happen to me." Whether you're female or male Scorpio, you know, something beautiful. So you can see how you radiant, guys. Can you see that? This is you radiant, you know, your spirit, you know, your goodwill, you know. And believe me, guys, other people will feel that inside of you. For so many of you, this is also tarot card of big success. You can see the sun, you can see the path, and this is you saying, "Okay, I am ready. Whatever is coming in my life, I am so ready." So let's begin. Okay, so let me put this tarot card in here so I have more space for six another tarot card. So let me see what is really going on. Okay. Two Pentacles, honey, don't be indecisive. Honey, don't be indecisive, you know? So, I mean, this is love tarot reading. Obviously, something big is heading your way, okay? So, this is like God is saying to you, "Honey, you spent, you know, many years doubting in you, maybe being single, unappreciated, and you know, unsuccessful, and who knows, you know, what else." So maybe you get used, you know, for, you know, bad luck, honey. You know, something is heading your way. At first, you will be a little bit, you know, like, you know, shaken, saying, "No, this can't be me. My life, what, me? Who, me?" Yes, honey, you. So just, you know, expect something beautiful to happen. You see, guys, this almost, you know, looks like, you know, meeting with another realm, you know. So maybe I don't know. Maybe you're a psychic medium, you know. Maybe you can feel, you know. Maybe this is like a message from an ancestor, guys. You know, this also could be it, you know. Okay, so let me see what else I can see. And some of you have like a second thought with Taurus or Capy. Major Arcana, Temperance. You are healed from inside. All of your wounds are kind of, you know, taken by some miracle. This is also miracle. I think on English this is like reminiscence, like miracle reminiscence, you know. This is also could be healer, could be a doctor, you know, could be like big adventurer, could be a professor, could be a guardian angel, you know, preparing you for something. But this also could be like a very real person, you know, and with this person you feel that basically there's some secret, unspoken secret, you know, tie between you and someone else. So this is you like exchanging looks with somebody. Okay, guys, this is rather mysterious week in front of you as far as I can see. Let me see. New start, new beginning, could be with Sag, could be with Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Just remember, spread your wings. Don't be mad, you know, don't be insecure, because what is coming in your life is beautiful. So many of you, I can see you on an airport, traveling, you know, examining, you know, what is out there in the world. This also could be, you know, you completely, you know, changing for better, on a very positive way, interest on someone. But also this could be, you know, Leo or Sag calling you and giving you maybe opportunity, you know, to be with them. Guys, this is beautiful tarot card. Ace of Wands always talks about new opportunity, and obviously you are willing to take your chances. Guys, and why not? I told you, spread your wings, you know, so you can delay your final answer. I can see that clearly. Honey, don't do that. This person, whoever this person is, even your current partner, this person have very specific reason, you know, and task with you. Hopefully another three tarot cards will show exactly and, you know, for sure what basically what is happening. King of Swords. Okay, so this is someone asking you, is this is your final say, you know, and this is you probably replying, wait a second, I don't know, can I change my mind? Okay, so honey, listen to me, maybe you need to work, maybe you have like big you know, responsibility, and you know, simply you are very diligent, you simply need to work, you know. So maybe this is you saying, honey, please call me next week, because now I have like, you know, I have such a big, you know, crowd, you know, and you know, I'm in a mess, call me next week. Okay, and this person simply will say, you know, okay, no problem, I can do that, you know. This also could be Gemini, Libra, especially Libra, or maybe could be also an Aquarian, you know. So also there is someone who have like a second thought about you, you know, someone think of you, should I call this Scorpio woman again, you know, because where if and when if probably you turn this person down, you know, this person will have like, you know, doubts, you know, what am I going to do? Okay, so if you don't have a time in this week, you know, just politely explain to this person, you can call me next week, please. Okay, and this person will call you once again, no doubt about that. Okay, so let me see what else I can see. Blind date. Someone is setting you a blind date, and this is you saying, you know, probably at first you will start, you know, laughing, what, you're trying to set me a blind date in 21st century, oh ha ha ha, like, you know, don't do that, you know. But then you will become very curious who this person is, you know, and I think, you know, there's a couple of nice surprises that are waiting on you in the next 7 days. Okay, so this also could be like, you know, talking, you know, with someone over the media, social sites. Why this Two of Swords? Because you do not know this person in a real life. Okay, you will meet this person in 1 month, not now. For now, communicate, talk with this person. In 1 month, this person will pop up in front of you. Okay, now this is what I love, when the final outcome tarot card is such a beautiful tarot card, and this is Wheel of Fortune. So guys, you know, couple of days you are down and couple of days you are up, and this is life. Let me repeat once again, honey, listen, spread your wings, expect unexpected person, event, love situation, or simply weird, unexplainable, you know, circumstances and surrounding, you know, in your life. But always remember, don't doubt in you, spread your wings, take this opportunity and simply enjoy, okay, and accept lovingly what is coming in your life. Obviously, you are letting go of one karmical cycle and you are entering into completely new one. Okay, guys, so this is basically beautiful. This is beautiful story. This is beautiful, beautiful story. So take your time and open yourself towards this completely new karmic love, karmic new cycle. Okay, make sure to subscribe on my channel, my dear friends. Call me, book a private reading if you want to talk about your life. And share this video with your friends. God bless.